Boys and girls, it gives me great pleasure today to announce the results of the election of the Mayor of Ock Street. Unfortunately, our President is not here. He's away on holiday. So he's very kindly asked me, as the Vice President of Abingdon Traditional Morris Dancers, to officiate today. I will now give you the results of the election in no particular order. All papers, 5.
I bet they said Jackson.
Robert Beaver, 55 votes. Harry Knight, 27 votes. Oh. Roger Cox, 78. Oh. I therefore declare that Mr. Roger Cox
again
elected as the Mayor of Ock Street for 2011. Step forward, Mr. Cox.